French toast. I'm with Jared.
Here.
Come here.
No.
Yeah.
That's creepy.
Okay, so
we already did something off camera, so.
We did something off camera. We got this batter. Let's mix it up just a little bit more. We need to add a little more milk.
I think we're good on milk.
Yeah, it looks good on milk.
Okay.
So, how we're making it? 2 eggs. A little bit of milk till it turns like a
yellow,
bright yellow. Then add some cinnamon, brown cinnamon. And then
you should do this every morning.
Get some country crock to put on the pan. So we're gonna use that later. Okay.
Now we need the bread.
We need the bread. Turn the oven to
41.
Then we need to put on some country crock.
Excuse me. Say butter. God dang word.
Fine, we need to put on some butter.
Look at this. We should make French toast out of that.
No. It's a waste.
No. It's never a waste.
Okay. Let that do the
two for
thing.
Each.
What is that?
Forget about it.
So we don't make a mess out of the countertop.
You need my bread. My bread.
My bread.
I'm gonna move it over.
We're going on a ride. Oh, it's growing.
It's growing. Melting some butter. We're melting some butter.
You gotta move it around.
Don't move it around with your finger.
It's a good idea. That's nasty.
Oh yeah, it's straight butter.
See that?
This?
Yeah.
Why?
I need bread and butter.
You need bread and butter.
Mm-hmm. First one of the day. Ready?
Okay. Gotta spread it.
You've done yet.
Oh yeah. Okay.
Tsunami.
Ready? So we're gonna dip some bread and butter, or some bread in there.
Gotta get some cinnamon on it.
Then you flip it. You don't flip it.
Oh my god.
Okay. Yeah. Then you take it out and put it on the tray.
Yeah.
Like that.
It's so tiny.
Then you do that for every other piece of bread. Submerge it, flip it,
cook it.
Don't worry, we washed our hands before this.
I didn't. I'm kidding.
He's kidding.
Bubbles.
Okay. Flip it, or not flip it, bring it over to the...
So soggy. Dang, that was horrible. Look at that.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to clean up.
Get more. So we can wipe our hands with. Give me a piece.
So that's for...
Wow, I did that one.
Okay, So let's do this real fast. Okay, next bread. I'm gonna grab a spatula.
We are horrible cooks.
Spatula! The one that I got from him. Well, my mom got from his family.
Really? Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Okay. Let it cook for a little bit. Leave it off the side. Should it be on the side? Okay.
Hey, that one's mine.
We're such bad cooks. Okay, make mine.
No.
I'm the one recording.
I'm the one making it. You're talking.
So fun making stuff with your friends.
And then I get to punch Bryce in the face.
We need more cinnamon in there.
Yeah. Put cinnamon on here. Put cinnamon on here.
Put some cinnamon on here.
Yay!
Then some cinnamon in there.
Okay, that's good. I've already flipped it, so. Nee, 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 nee. We're almost out.
I think we're gonna need another egg and some more milk.
We'll make this work. Yeah, we might need more. So put this one to the side. I didn't know where to put it so far.
Okay, let's do this.
I'm gonna check these.
They're good. Don't, cause then they're. Let's crack some eggs.
Flip this one more time. Ooh, that looks good. This is the taste test one. Give me my paper towel.
Please. One egg.
Kobe. This is how a real cook does it.
Some more milk after I stab the yolk and whip it up.
You think that looks good?
Not yet.
You think that looks good?
It's not done yet.
But this side is.
No, it's not.
It's almost. It's like right around that corner. Hey, we need pepper in the eggs. I forgot. We need to sharpen up our forks. That's fun stuff. That's pretty neat.
Then take some cinnamon.
Let's see. Nope. Those are cooking right now. I wish I had that stick. Hello.
It's me.
Okay, I just need you to tighten it. So if it looks fantastic, we can probably make like one or two more.
Well, we are gonna make one or two more.
I think we should, because I'm hungry. Good job. I need a spatula.
I need my paper towels.
Let's move that over. That one's done. I told you.
Kitty.
Cat, there's a cat. I almost got hit.
Taste test.
Not bad. For rice cooking.
Kitty, you want some?
You want some?
not half bad.
It is actually pretty good.
I think we should flip them. Especially this one.
Flip it.
Yep. Oh, that's like major cooking.
That's like perfect.
I'm holding you guys' back.
Ooh, so perfect.
This one?
Yeah, check that one.
No, not yet.
Gotta put everything away. Oh, yeah, we gotta have glasses of milk. Glasses of milk.
Can I have shot glasses?
No.
That'd be awesome, just shot glasses with milk.
Yeah, we do. Mom, can we use some shot glasses?
No. I'm kidding.
It's just me, myself, and I. Solo ride until I die. Cause I got me for life. Woo! I don't need a hand to hold. Set that fire in my soul. I don't need anything to keep me
warm inside.
Done?
I don't know, is it? Yeah, it's done. Plate, please.
Check that one.
That one's done. Here, let's flip it to the good side and show them.
We're gonna show them after it's done.
Check this one you said?
Yeah.
No, it's too floppy.
Yeah, move them to the center.
Is it good?
No.
Nope.
I used to be a chef at McDonald's.
I cooked hash browns!
Why'd you say that, Ken?
Move them all out and home.
So you ride until I die.
Hey, maybe next week we could cook some cookies. I'm just kidding. No cookies for you.
Mule kick.
Don't mind me.
I don't need anything.
Flip it.
Good.
Hold on.
Flip that one. We'll check that one. That one's good. Just by how you.
Ooh, looks so good. Do you have syrup? You better.
Syrup.
Yes.
But we have a little thing that we warm it up in, and I don't know where it is.
Is it like a measuring cup?
No. Well, kind of.
Do we do it?
Let's see.
See, I think we can make like one more. See?
Mom, what happened to the little bottle of syrup?
Ow! Got that song stuck in my head. I'm gonna make one more and then we split it in half, okay?
Okay.
Where'd the forks go?
All there is this. This works.
Yeah. Give me one. I just need the bottom one.
No, this one is the one that...
Is it?
No.
Houdini took it.
Houdini!
give it back. Check them.
I don't see it.
Where's the spatula?
Right here.
How are we gonna heat up our?
That one's good. Yeah.
James, get out of the cabinet. No.
That's
not the
cabinet.
Get out of here.
That's funny. Ow. See, it's all gone.
Yeah, I don't know, Bruce. We don't really need it.
You don't have to heat it up.
You don't have to heat it up.
Tastes good either way.
Yeah, woman. One last one to go.
Milk. Sponsored by milk. I'm just kidding.
Well, sponsored by
That'd be milk. Awesome if I got sponsored by milk.
Oh, sorry. Now we play the waiting game. Since these are mine.
I guess we could get these ready. Well, since you already know how we cook it.
Look at that. They look beautiful.
Then we're going to add some syrup.
Beautiful.
Going to add some syrup. And some butter.
Give me the butter.
I'm getting the butter.
Jeez, you're slow.
Get off of the spatula.
How about you stop being mean to it?
Look at that little ponytail thing.
We can be chefs.
Yeah.
That one just needs to die. It's only in about a minute. We'll pick it up and see.
Only thing that's bad about GoPro is that you can't pause it and start it on the same video.
GoPros are pretty much meant to just ride, like, for riding bikes and all that.
Well, since the pan's hot, turn off the stove.
Warm butter tastes good, but not really. Have you guys ever tried the Eyes French toast? It's good.
Okay, well then, take that cooking and I'll show you our finishing dishes.
Mm-hmm. It's ready.
Hey, the ponytail fell off.
Just put it on there. For right there.
You need to cut it.
Yes, I got this. Do, 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 do.
It's working. Yeah, Ethan was making fun of you because of that one video.
What one video?
When you fell down the tiny hill. Oh, that was just
that was hilarious.
Ethan was making fun of you. That's the funny thing about it.
Oh, Ethan would do the same thing.
Uh-oh. Maybe even worse.
He might break something.
Okay.
Oh, falling off of stuff this high.
We're gonna sit.
Sit
right here.
I need to sort of
this stuff out of the way.
I think the very last one that we cooked, I think that's the best one.
Yeah. Okay, well.
It's supposed to be Facebook.
Facebook?
Yeah, how do we.
So what we're doing right here is setting up the camera to show you the final taste and the taste test. Here. Hey, that plastic thing on the ground, grab me it.
You grab me it.
Okay.
I need a fork.
How do you feel that God is cooking?
Ha! You're not getting it. Okay. So.
I'm going with the little pieces first.
Right now, taste test. Took only 20 minutes to create.
It smells like the cereal. The waffle cereal.
It's good. He can't even stop eating it. If you guys liked and did enjoy, please hit that like button down below.
And I'll see you guys later.
Bye!